getting closer.
To do then?
Simple. We cut straight through. I'll lead the way. Come on.
Cut through the fog? Can we really just do that?
Don't worry. Rinko and the others came up with a way to do it. Just have to hope it works.
The dragon flew out of the painting? Come on.
Well, if the ink was corrupted, it could. Dragon veins and dragon dens. Let's search the area.
KK, over there.
It's moving along the dragon veins. Try to follow it to its den. So that's a dragon den. All right, let's seal it.
Wait up!
Must have run off to another den. Gotta seal that too. Then it'll have nowhere to run, and no choice but to face us.
You're not scared of this dog?
Come on, who gets... Another dragon dead. Nearby.
So just seal up any we find. Got it.
Should be running out of places to go.
Persistent. I'll save that for it.
Only one thing left to do.
Now, time for you to head home.
Let's go back to the temple. Check on that sliding door. Cleanse the dragon's corruption. Now, you can finally put those souls to rest.
You have my deepest thanks. With this, the disaster should finally subside.
You know, It's actually a pretty cool painting.
Huh. Feels like it could jump right out. Oh, come on. You know what I mean.
Wonder what this is.